If all our thoughts, when they're revealed, turn out to be no more than dust and bones, then we would be conceivably alone, exposed and alone. Cover up with fire and bitch and moan. There's always something more that we could own, but the outside remains unknown. Crepitating, undulating cabbage I call home. I think of all the ways that I have grown, but the fact is I'm still alone.
The smell of the birds.